For nearly 50 years, Temple Rome has been a center for hands-on interdisciplinary learning, where Rome is the classroom, the studio, the campus. Due to the strong visual arts curriculum in unmatched, stunning facilities, as well as due to the presence of Temple Rome's highly regarded contemporary art gallery, creative production and artistic production infuse much of what we do here and entwine themselves effortlessly into the other curricular tracks of liberal arts, business, and architecture.
Coming to study abroad in Rome is important for any business student. You are able to really apply what you're learning in class to outside in the real world, where you're actually walking along the streets of Italy and seeing how the different businesses and their culture influences their business practices.
One of the things I love the most about Rome is just walking around. You can see a new place every day. There's so many piazzas to meet up with your friends, get a gelato, get a cappuccino at any time of the day.
My studios are great. I have big windows so I can look out and see the Tiber River, which is great. There's really nice lighting during the day. It's right near Piazza del Popolo, and there's a lot of great dining right around campus. There's a lot of delicious pizza shops, and there's a great fruit market right near school where you can go and get fruit and veggies. The faculty is super helpful and will guide you to things that you specifically may enjoy in Rome. Everyone's really knowledgeable.
Temple Rome offers a lot of programs that allow students to integrate with the culture. The one that I chose to do was teaching English to Italian high school students.
It's very helpful for us having Taylor as a teacher because we can improve our pronunciation in English, and she is very fun.
Just going every week to the class, I learn a little bit about their culture and they learn something from me.
Allora ragazzi, adesso facciamo la spesa.
Un chilo di arance, per favore.
Certo.
To be able to step out of Temple University and walk a short amount of time into Piazza del Popolo, which is a center point of Rome, is a real privilege to see how people use the space and how the city works around the landmarks that you've learned about but you haven't seen it living, and seeing it living is a whole different thing. We're given a sketchbook class or a photography class where we can go around the city. We start to look at the details, and especially studying in the city is such a privilege because you have professors and a faculty that's devoted to helping you learn more about the city and the culture.
Junior year coming to Temple Rome in a foreign city, a foreign place, has given me experiences of a lifetime.